The article entitled History of Modern Nutrition Science, Implications for Current Research, Dietary Guidelines and Food Policy, published in British Medical Journal in the year June 2018, describes the key historical events in modern nutrition science that form the basis of our current understanding of diet and health, and also clarify contemporary priorities, new trends, and controversies in nutrition science and policy. A timeline of nutrition research shown here interprets that there is an era of vitamin discovery from 1910 to 1950. In order to address the micronutrient deficiencies, commodities are fortified and new dietary supplements are developed until 1970. Then the dietary guidelines for various chronic diseases and to address the hunger have been framed in 1990. From 2000 to 2010, complex effects of food and dietary patterns over the double disease burden are focused. Now, from 2020, that is the future research is expressed here. There is a need to address new dietary complexities, quality over the quantity of the food, diet risk pathways in various disorders, processing and additives' role in public health. Hence, all food scientists and nutritionists should have a thorough knowledge and understanding on the application of suitable innovative research models apart from learning on steps in the research process. The course on research models in food and nutrition will definitely pave a pathway to create innovative solutions in the form of product, process and services to the emerging issues and challenges in the field of food and nutrition. Thank you all for enrolling in this course. Welcome to the learning.